the go. This is Valley News Live at 9 on Fargo CW.
New details tonight on a developing story we've been following out of Moorhead. Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. We're learning more about the two men arrested last night during a standoff in Moorhead with law enforcement. Hector Antonio Flores and Hector Lionel Flores have been in and out of prison for years, have served time for some serious felonies. Valley News Team's crime and safety reporter Nicole Johnson has been investigating all day and joins us live with new information. Nicole, what can you tell us?
The two brothers may have a gang affiliation, but when I asked Moorhead police about it, they couldn't comment. The jail staff in Moorhead told me they know the two well since they were in their teens. 36-year-old Hector Antonio Flores was wanted by police for attempted murder. Back in 2004, he shot another man at a Moorhead house party. The bullet hit the victim in the hand after he moved to protect his chest. Flores also went to prison for robbery, selling drugs, domestic assault, having a gun illegally, terroristic threats, and escaping from custody. His brother, 38-year-old Hector Lionel Flores, was wanted on a drug warrant. He's gone to prison before for multiple assaults, running from police, escaping custody, giving officers a fake name, and according to court documents, he's the one who was living in the home where the standoff began. Right now, the two are being held in jail on the arrest warrants. The Street Crimes Unit and U.S. Marshals had been running surveillance on them. We don't know what charges they'll face from the standoff last night. We're told the attorneys have to look over what happened and decide.
All right. Thanks so much, Nicole. Five people were arrested last night, but three of them were let go. There was also an 8-year-old in the house. Police say they got the child out first before arresting the others. Police also found guns, a bat, and a small amount of drugs inside the home.